Hi, Jacqueline. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I've seen them. I don't have any galleries like that. I know what you're talking. It's sort of a news thing. We could have different pictures and that. You can probably get a better view, but I just wanted to give an explanation of what the three galleries are that we have. If you take a look at our, say, our blacktop online in the demo, switch it over to the pro package, and you can then you'll see the gallery, the portfolio. But the one that the gallery, this one here, was sort of a more of a portfolio. You have your pictures, you click it, brings up a larger image. You have the details down below. You can boom, click it off, and then it goes back to this. Then we also have the isotope, which is a gallery that allows you to organize your images by category. So it's more of a full screen. It has a lot more smooth, sort of cool features, because this is the one where you have the, you can either go to a web page regarding this image, or you can click this here and it pops up, and then it sort of has a, gallery that sort of, or sort of a, what do you call it, a scroll through to look at the rest of the pictures, right? Or you can click on a button up here and it organizes your images by the category, and you would sort the category out, and then you can sort of flip through images of the, like that. So that's the three different galleries that we have included. The other one is just a full screen slideshow. It's the one I sent you in the link there. Where'd it go? This one right here, and that's just a full page sort of slideshow right there. But no, I know what you're talking about. I don't have anything like that, but I just thought I'd show you what we do have. Most people go for this one right here, the isotope. A little more work to set up, but a lot more flexible, because you can use the sort of pop-up thing, or you can have a link to a web page while having the title and the description, and the pictures can take up the full width of the page here as well.